I wrote Can't Turn Off Lonely with my friends Aubrey Holden and Mignon. We were at a retreat down at the lake, and I had heard this phrase, Can't Turn Off Lonely, in, strangely enough, a New Girl episode. I love New Girl, and Jess had called someone up and was just like, I'm so sad without you, I can't turn off lonely. And I got out my phone and I wrote down that exact phrase because I was like, that's so cool. And I took it to this writer's retreat and we sat down and we wrote it, and it came out exactly how I wanted it to. And that's, I feel like that's a rarity in the songwriting world. You bring ideas and sometimes it turns out better, sometimes it doesn't turn out how you thought it would. But this song is one of those that I was really excited for. And I think it's the oldest on this project, but I still love it and I'm really excited for it.